Hey everybody, and welcome back to Trailer Trash, the only show where people submit their trailers to win great, fabulous prizes. So, Rip, tell them what's on the line for today.
Today's winner will receive the lovely gift of tinfoil housing.
Excellent prizes, Rip. Okay, viewers, if you haven't seen our last episode, then you would have missed great trailers such as Air Jude 2, Terminator 4, Attack of the Mayor, and Explode, Evacuator, Part 2. Okay, let's have a look at our contestants. Contestant 1, tell a little bit about yourself.
Yeah, and hello, my name is Dr. Tran! And, I'm here because I submitted a trailer that did stuff for people, and... Yeah, and...
God damn it, quit looking at me, bitch!
Okay, contestant 2, tell a little bit about yourself.
Hi, I'm Mr. Jump Tactics, and, like, earlier, I was making a movie about jumping, and then I thought, well, I should make a trailer, and I did, and I'm doing this right now, and right here, making a trailer. Yeah.
Okay, contestant 3, tell me about you. I made your trailer! Contestant 4, intrigue me.
Plus all these females, yeah, when there's been the cow, we've seen it.
Remember, contestants, only one will win. The other three that don't win will die. Okay, America, prepare to get a body bag, because someone's going down.
In a world where nothing makes sense.
This doesn't make any sense!
Where super geniuses with too much free time now control everything.
Gentlemen, what is the plan for tonight?
Excuse me. I wanna get to level 50 on World of Warcraft.
And now a device has been created that could change the world forever.
Hey Mom, I'm gonna use your car today.
Your harness blowed. The movie!
In an underground world where spinning is at its most popular. If you had break it down. One shot. One opportunity. He sees everything you ever wanted. He had a dream, but his family didn't believe in him. Did you capture? Mom? Dad? When I grow up, I want to be a spinner.
Father is not pleased.
You're not my son anymore. You can't disown me. You made me. Dad.
And now he must be trained by Bill Gates.
Spin faster! But it's too hard!
And now he's been challenged to the most important event of his life.
I'm gonna prove to everyone that I'm gonna be the best spinner of all time.
Do you really think you're the best spinner in the world?
Not yet.
This calls for spin-off. Media Studio 8 at 8. From Summer 2nd 8. I gotta go.
Back to spinning.
I wouldn't count on it coming out this century. I always wanted to spin on top of a helicopter. Perhaps today will be that day.